And this is my translation about my country. My country, the Philippines, land of honey, tropical flowers and gold. Love permeates its heart, which brings panoramic beauty and amazing grace. This nicety captivates many strangers. That may be why they stay so long. Even more than 100 years. Oh, my beloved country, the Philippines, was heard hostage and slaved in hardship for so long. Like the chirping birds that craves to fly without limit, kills it, and it will surely cry. What more will this beautiful land endure? Will it not also aim for a boundless liberty? Philippines, my beloved, lair of struggles and tears. My only dream for you is to see you again, completely and absolutely free.